Round one. Hakim in the blue, Habib in the red. Both men feeling each other out. Hakim opens up with a right low kick. Habib Daniel with the traditional Muay Thai stance. Another right low kick from Hakim. So far, Hakim throwing single shots, not really throwing any combinations yet. Another right low kick from Hakim. Ooh, accidental low blow. Now we have injury time for 5 minutes. Low blows are illegal. Now Hakim Harun has 5 minutes to recover. Failure to do so will result in a disqualification. And we are back. Ooh, looking to get that one two. Right low kick. Ooh, another grind shot. And now Hakim has injury time from his existing 5 minutes. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, a big shout out to our official fight wear, Venom, courtesy of Potosan Corner. Rushing in with the right hand, Hakim. Great corner looking to cut the cage. Both men not really setting up for something big. Not really throwing any combinations. Single strikes so far. Seconds left in this first round. Ladies and gentlemen, that is the end of round number one. This is round number two. Big slap to the leg. Both men trading kicks to the midsection. Daniel is.
Yes. Tengah atas.
Nice jab and a left hook from Hakim. Right low kick from Hakim. Hakim looking very confident, smiling. Seconds left in round number two. And time, ladies and gentlemen. Final round. So we go straight. And it is all over. Ladies and gentlemen, we have your winner.
Is that a knockout?
I don't know. I didn't see it.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Ashton Thomas has called a stop to this bout in round number two by way of knockout, fighting out of the blue corner, Hakim Harrow.